I just learned something pretty gruesome that happened to my father today. It's not really funny, but he accidentally got his finger cut off today at work, so I was just like, oh crap. I'm just gonna go get my dog real quick, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just had to go see how my dad's finger was.
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat...
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times, and that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple.
Sorry, man. No dickin'.
Take a nappy poo.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? If he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Damn. She's got a point, though. Daddy issues this guy.
Waka? Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particular?
Some.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
like I care. Maybe.
He seemed to have settled down a bit.
Into you. Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Some of us go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The Guardians in there now. Them's got a sure fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we got this far,
no going
might
back.
As well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you? I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Congratulations!
Man, I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
See this?
I can't see anything.
Ready.